killed over two cases of beer. An 18-year-old boy dies trying to stop a robbery at his family's convenience store.
The teen's family tells 12 News' Christina Palladino tonight the violence has to end.
Juan Salas, owner of Salas Groceries, tears up as he tells me how his 18-year-old family member died while trying to chase down several men who stole beer from his convenience store.
His life for my life, you know?
Salas has owned the store at 9th and Hayes for 3 years and says he's never had a problem until yesterday afternoon. He shows us the surveillance video of two men coming into the store and taking two 24 packs of beer and walking out without paying. Salas and his 12-year-old daughter followed the men, but then saw one suspect standing on the sidewalk and others in the car. They both got nervous and went back inside to call 911. That's when Salas' 18-year-old family member noticed the store had been robbed and followed the suspects in his car.
I no got time to talk to him something because everything is fast. Fast in 2 minutes. This do everything.
Daisy Salas tells me she heard the shooting and then saw her dad's friend slam his car into this pole across the street. The 18-year-old had been shot in the head.
Once that happened, I was thinking, what if that was me getting shot? What if that was my dad? Because my sister was also out there. I'm like, what if that's my sister?
Juan tells me it's a shame that an 18-year-old boy lost his life trying to do the right thing over two packs of stolen beer.
Keep this hand in my heart already for my life. Because never, never, never I forget to do to me. So.